that, to be honest. Let me see if I can be close to this thing. And then right hand up here.
Yeah.
You're nuts.
Quickly realized that.
Yeah, I think there's not going to be any way that you're going to be able to hold on to that hole.
That little hole's really not that great either.
Play a shot hole?
It feels almost better with one finger than it is, too.
Yeah, definitely. It's been a while since I've pulled on a shot hole in earnest.
Pulled on a what hole?
Shot.
Shot? S-H-O-T?
Yeah, they drill them and then they put a shot in them, a little bit of explosive.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I figured that was what they did. I didn't know that's what they called it, though.
Yeah, you don't see the bottoms very often.
So what?
You don't see the bottoms? Like the ends?
What do you mean?
You don't see these, where the hole is in the rock and doesn't go all the way through. Because usually they tamp the dynamite or whatever it is all the way to the bottom. So the bottom goes away. Usually you see the sides of them.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Or they go all the way through. Yeah.
Gotcha.
This one down here.
Think the other way you want to do
is oh, that was a mud. I just dropped. Damn it. I just jumped on the muddy spot.
Oh.
I just drove mud in through all those leaves we put down.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Jump on one spot there.
No, dumbass, you hit the pads. That's super cool.
I
started kind of like this.
Oh, that's right. And you just bumped straight through that, huh?
I went left.
Yeah, left up here.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and then you have kind of a weird foot problem. I ended up putting a foot.
Like one that was,
higher, actually.
Yeah, like this?
No, like further left. A little higher. You can like 6 inches more up that rail. Yeah! Hell yeah, dude! You were were like way up here.
Yeah.
You were well past what you needed.
I had a something like scraped behind me against the rock over here, so it was like, oh dude, I could fly it though. But I couldn't like see the right spot.
Yeah, we can put that.
I think that was
something on there.
Like I could see it, it just was like a matter of like, hold on, which one's the juggy right spot, you know?
Yeah, that's not in a great spot actually. That's the bottom of the tree.
So call it above that tick.
I planned it.
Okay. Note to self. The top right here is only about this wide. So don't like get all gung-ho and step over the back.
There's a big shadow there. It kind of looks like the rock keeps going, and it does not, in fact, keep going. How do you get down from here?
Seems like there's an easy down climb over here.
Little guy, it looks like he took about a 2 foot tumble.
Oh no.
Not broke or nothing, just not feeling okay about it. Cut them, and it was really hard.
What do you mean cut them?
I let them go, and I put them back up, and I was tired afterwards, so I tried to keep them on. So what I did was I let's see, so I went, I hit this, and I set my right foot to here. And I put my left foot there. And I threw my right foot here. Next to my hand.
Was your finger still there?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Roll the video if you want.
I hate technology.
I guarantee you I put my foot up there while my hand was still there.
In an instant.
Well, don't worry. I make outrageous claims. Sometimes they're not true. Lee would tell you that when she and I do that, I'm never right. She said, you sure? I say, yeah, 100%. She says, well, I'm sure. And how's your track record? And I go, okay, well, I'm 40% sure. And I'm always wrong.
Always.
But it...
Yeah, that's my record.
put it this way, when I'm right, I held a little party for myself. Panic mode, what did Joe say? Do whatever Joe did. So when my feet did come off, I kind of panicked and threw a foot up here in that corner.
Right.
And that was okay. And then I threw a toe under this thing and this thing.
I think it was only my right foot that came loose too. My left stayed pain.
Yeah, I think your left was on still too. You should try it from that jug. I would advise you get the top wired up a little bit before you do the bottom, because like what happened to me was I did the top right that one time, but I did it with my feet backwards. I started it with my left foot here and my right foot here, and when I did it from the bottom, they were backwards.